I'm at the White House right now, where a short time ago, a University of Maryland alum was awarded the military's highest honor. Find out more tonight on Maryland Newsline.